Olympic men's 100 metres final. It's not a semi-final, it's the Olympic final, and that should not happen. But he is so far ahead of the rest.